600 subs.
I want to take a pic.
What's up, Barnstable? Hi, I am Colby.
I'm Garrett.
I'm Gabe.
And I'm Johnny.
In today's episode, we have our final feast with Finch. Go thrifting with myself and Ryan. And Gob Was returns.
We have this and so much more, so stay tuned to VHN.
Do you like instruments?
Sometimes.
Well, the spring concert instrument ensemble is performed tonight at 7 in the PAC.
Really?
Yeah.
Cool.
Wow, make sure to mark your calendars. The first annual Nicholas J. Eastman Fishing Tournament will be held Saturday, June 18th. Registration will open soon on their website. In the meantime, you can follow the event on Instagram and Facebook at Nick Eastman Fishing Tourney.
Hope they catch some big ones.
Me too.
Guys, did you hear about that walkout?
Yeah.
Callie Dedeco actually talked with the organizer, Ava Lubash. That happened on May 10th. Let's see what she thought about the walkout.
You may not think that this is making the biggest difference, but look around you. We're all here, aside our differences, and coming together on something that we want to unite on.
I think just the moment I saw it, I just couldn't even believe what I was seeing. And from there on, I felt like I couldn't even sit still in class. And I know that sounds dramatic, but it's just I can't believe that people have the power to take something away like that for women. And, you know, obviously I'm aware that the Supreme Court isn't going to change their thought process just because some random school in the middle of nowhere did something about it, but it's it was more about education and awareness of it, because it felt like people needed to know what was going on, especially women. I think it went pretty well. I think there was definitely a good mix of people who were there, actually there to support what was going on. Then, of course, it is a high school crowd, so there was just some people who wanted to get out of class. But I think overall it went pretty well. If we had a louder megaphone, I think it would have went way better. But I just think that doing this definitely opened up a wormhole for more educating and more, you know, just standing up for what we believe in our school as a whole, because I think it's definitely something that people are afraid to do, and I think we need to just use our voices more. I think where evil comes in life, where it prevails, is when we stay silent. That's the number one thing. You just need to be loud, and you need to let people know what you think, as long as it's respectful. Don't ever sit back and just let the opposite happen. Just say what you believe, and that can actually make a change, so.
Hey, class of 2026, I see you. Join the Remind by texting BARN2026 to 81010, or use the code to get updates on class committee meetings and events.
Do it, we're watching you.
Watching.
After long-awaited return, the one and only Prime Minister of Pain is back. Garrett, how does it feel?
Lovely.
Please enjoy this segment of Gob Was.
Hi. I'm Gob Was, and welcome back to The Joy of Painting at BHN. Now, this is our last episode of The Joy of Painting at BHN. So, I thought we'd just paint a nice scene. You know, saying goodbye can be very bittersweet, but it has to be done. Of course, we'll start with some X's. All right, now we're gonna take this brush right here, and we're gonna take a bit of phthalo blue. And you don't want to grab a lot of phthalo blue, because it's such a strong color, but you're just going to pull in from the sides. Now we're going to get a dry brush. Just got the end of one here. I'm just going to blend it a little bit. So now we're going to grab some of our phthalo green. Here is our shoreline. Now we're going to use my signature favorite fan brush. And just get the edge of it real crisp. Some little
bits of weeds and foliage. So now we're gonna take a little bit of white. Just gonna mix in some red. Now start letting loose. Art rules were made to be broken. So we're gonna get pink. You all know I love pink clouds. Some pink puffy clouds up in there. Nimbus clouds. Going for some nimbus clouds. I mean, what's not to love? You know what? Yeah, we're just gonna do it. Second guessing it? What's the point?
Wow, we've all had a lot of fun with this painting, wouldn't you say? Now, unfortunately, right about here, the microphone cuts out, so I'm gonna have to show you our finished product instead. Isn't that lovely? Well, it's been a pleasure, BHS. Have a good life.
The plaque dedication ceremony is honoring students and staff lost in their time at BHS or shortly thereafter. Will be held today at 5 p.m. in the Cobb Astro Park Memorial Garden. Love that.
Johnny, you offered us fortunes, film reviews, and fashion tips, and we're sad to see you go. Some of us. Let's enjoy this final feast that we have with you, this next segment, Feasting with Finch.
Welcome back to the final feast, the last senior episode of B2B this year. I think we can all agree that we had a great year this year. And I just want to start off this segment with what we're thankful for. I was going to start with Lily. What was your favorite segment this year?
My favorite segment this year was probably the cooking show, although controversial.
I think I mixed the things I ate with this.
Gabriella?
I would say that Where the Red Hawks Roam had good moments.
He's addicted to the coffee shop coffee. Is it really that good?
Addicted to the service.
Cardi B?
Cardi B!
Can I have relationship advice? Look at the camera.
A relationship with guys? I did have a girlfriend.
What happened there?
And I didn't think it was working.
I think the people enjoyed it, so I think I'm very proud of that.
I think Hallway Hot Takes at BHS was severely underrated.
That was so horrible.
It was some of my best work.
Need more improvement on the air conditioning. Because the first day of school, I was just wearing like a t-shirt and shorts, and now it's just boiling.
Some of just skyrocket of anxiety talking to other people. I think it was great. I think it was apparent. I was terrified during that. I was also Shrek.
I love Feasting with Finch Milk Edition. I think it was one of the best Feasting with Finches. And I just loved how you guys supported it so much.
I like Jeopardy that one time.
Melissa, slow down. Yay, Melissa! Don't give her the points, Johnny. Yes, Melissa.
What is Colby?
Sure, go for it. Yep, there you go. You know, Melissa, if you could give other people a chance to have fun, that would be
real.
I liked Lily's mic'd up.
Happening. They were like, put this thing on, go out.
I'm so scared.
And then I went out on the wrong side.
Everyone wants to know I'm wearing a child-sized sports bra right now.
Oh no, our table, it's broken. Oh no.
Can you shut up?
Yeah.
I liked the cooking show. It was problematic though.
I guess we should get to the final feast.
Yeah.
Now at this feast, we have some Feasting with Finch all-stars here. We have apples, chocolate milk, Pringles from the unaired episode, and Edward's cream pie.
Got attacking clan
war. Colby. Johnny, what type of apples do you get?
Honey crisp apples.
Yes! My favorite!
I just want to talk a little bit on the chocolate milk that I was just given. I'm a little afraid about what's to come out of me later.
I mean, this really is a chaotic bunch. I mean, I never expected to be friends with most of you. Didn't even know who you guys were, pretty much. Garrett, I'm still gonna pick on you. I really didn't know who you were.
Yeah, that's fair.
But now we're best buddies.
Best buds.
Colby and Estella, I noticed you two were sitting together. Would you like to comment on your previous relationship that sparked due to the B2B?
I think we're in agreement that probably not, most likely not, definitely not. 2 week relationship was really strong, formed an insane bond there.
Yeah.
It was crazy. It was a movie, guys.
Other big releases, Stranger Things season 4 is coming up soon. Okay.
My traumatic story with Stranger Things is it was my 13th birthday at the Rhode Island Comic Con, and I got in line to meet Gaten Maserato, and the Rhode Island Fire Department shut down the line because it was over capacity, and I never got to meet him, and I've never got over it.
Oh, wait, where's the honey?
Get the honey.
Did you bring honey?
Everyone took a shot.
Oh! You knew, I told you.
Lick it.
Yo, I can't eat honey or I gag.
What? That's not a real thing.
There's no way that you just said that.
There's no way that Colby just said that.
This just in, Colby Merbeck, D1 athlete, known
as cannot eat honey.
Can't eat honey without gagging?
As a man, why are you allergic to honey?
No, I'm not allergic, I just don't like it.
You don't like Queen's, like,
production? We would only expect this behavior from a woman.
You can't say that.
You abuse us! Mind you, we did an entire segment, Colby, about your anger issues.
I don't have anger issues.
You have cut 3 separate people with plastic knives since this block started. Shout out to Johnny Finch for scripting some of the best projects I've seen all year.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I think Garrett's gonna be a 7 in the success rating.
Whoa!
Right in the middle. I feel like he's gonna live a happy life, but not a successful one.
Wow.
I wanted to say goodbye for a generation of B2B.
A year to remember.
The one that they put for 2020. Like, where? What are you talking about?
Can we wrap this up?
Dude. I love the U.S. Navy, and they'll be here today during all lunches in the junior-senior CAF. You know who I love even more? The Marines! And they'll be here tomorrow, Thursday, May 26th, during all lunches in the junior-senior CAF.
Colby and Ryan made an epic journey over the bridge to America's hometown, Plymouth, Massachusetts.
I love the Pilgrims.
How do you enjoy that?
I didn't get to see Plymouth rock, so I'm pretty pissed.
They were in search of affordable fashion and stopped at Savers. Let's take a look.
It's Tame Impala!
So how was the drive up?
The drive up was probably the longest thing I've ever endured.
I thought the ride up was like really fun. We listened to like good music. I was on aux. Goggles, roof, cat goes now, bird goes. I don't trust his music taste, like at all. What does the fox say?
We stopped at Walmart to make my time worth it. Walmart was sick. Ryan kind of made me a little agitated throughout the process of shopping. So I just grabbed the nearest lightsaber and kind of just went at him.
I know I did not just get pushed down at a Walmart with a lightsaber.
So I got cookie dough, edible cookie dough.
Colby got edible cookie dough, which I'm actually triggered by edible cookie dough now.
It didn't come with a spoon. Luckily, there was a spoon in my car from Wendy's.
Edible cookie dough.
As soon as we pulled up to Savers, I was so excited. I was ready for the experience, and as soon as I walked in, all energy drained out of me.
So I walk into Savers, and the first thing I see is like gnomes and like ceramic Santa Clauses,
And then I walked around the corner and there was like dog leashes. I thought it was supposed to be a clothing store.
The plan was to go straight to the guy section, but Colby had other plans to go to the paintings.
So we found these pictures like that you'd see in a middle-aged white woman's kitchen. So we had a little fun with those.
Flight school. Glove, burnt tan, don't add a choke. Joy to the world! The Lord is come. Let earth receive her king. Let every heart prepare him room and saints and angels sing. Angels sing! And saints and angels sing.
The piercing noise of hangers on metal was probably the most irritating thing, and I just became numb to it about 30 minutes in.
I really lost all sense of control and just went around. First I was trying to find like jorts, but then Colby didn't want jeans.
I couldn't really tell Ryan's vision. I found some pretty cool shirts and he kind of denied them. There's this one Walking Dead shirt that was pretty cool that he didn't let me buy. I don't really know what his vision is, but I guess I'm gonna wear it.
Savers!
So Ryan picked me out a chain. I think that was the most expensive. But the lady at the desk that like had all the jewelry called my neck fat. And I didn't really know how to react to that. I didn't know if that was a compliment or like a stab at my like body weight.
We are at $100.24.
$100.24.
I just really hope that Ryan can maybe pull through with these outfits. I felt so gross after being in there. Just knowing that those clothes probably haven't been washed and have been sitting in like a hefty bag.
So the goal of this is to get Colby out of sweatpants and into like some basic outfits. So these are gonna be like, not the craziest outfits, but just something that you can do a base layer and then start going from there and getting better stuff. So the first outfit is something very different for Colby. He has a vibrant personality, so I wanted to get, you know, a light color.
It was like a picnic table on my chest.
This one, I really like.
So this one, I got a shirt that says Florida on it. Florida's pretty cool. It's where my people are. My Florida people.
And they're both very earthy tones, so it just goes really well together. The jorts. These are my jorts. I had to force Colby to get into some jorts, but it paid off because it's just a classic.
I don't like the jorts. The jorts were not the move. Would I hang out with Ryan again?
I actually had a good time hanging out with Colby. It was like, I knew it would be funny because like we're funny, but then when we actually hung out, it was like genuinely fun.
Honestly, maybe.
As soon as we left, like energy was back. It was like funny.
I would say that Ryan is a very loud person.
Why do you have your wallet everywhere? Like, actually everywhere I turn, your wallet's there.
Very loud personality.
I see things!
I would rate the experience a 10 out of 10, Colby's. Thank you guys so much for watching. This was a really good time.
I am so thankful to have Ryan here.
Thanks.
It was a really fun time.
Seniors, we're all seniors.
We're seniors.
Sadly.
Tomorrow, May 26th, 7 to 9 p.m., seniors, last night in the Astro Park.
It's gonna be a movie!
Me too, yeah, movie. Friday, May 27th, 7:30 to 10:12 a.m., senior field day on practice fields.
We're gonna win! No, you're not!
Me and Garrett on a team. And June 7th, 12 to 3 p.m., senior cookout at Camp Linden.
SpongeBob!
Camp Linden, I went there one time. Now, returning for its second edition, Lily mic'd up the girls' lacrosse team at a recent practice.
Thinking. Keep up the great work. It's a good song.
Everybody get that?
This is something you can do.
Guys, don't leave.
I'm not gonna beat Annabelle. Sorry. I dropped it!
CC, I don't want a punishment!
Came in last.
Yeah.
I said bow! I said bow! Yeah, run those hill sprints, losers. They suck, God. God, you're such a loser. Can't even do the punishment. Shock.
Damn, you're tough.
Let's spend a minute.
Like, look at you, what you did for Annabelle.
I know, I'm looking for a ball.
She can run. You're like a pig, because you're pink. Hey, can you see by the... So here's the thing. Pitbull came on and I didn't listen to a word that he just said, so I have no idea what we're doing.
Fireball.
It's a defender drill, you idiot.
I had English, and then... So that's like... You know what? Gonna ruin all the dandelions. Annabelle, who will you be riding to Deirdre's with? Okay. No, that just saves me having to sit with you. My turn. Yeah, Gwal. Did you just touch me? Never again.
Don't give her any ideas. Nope, yeah.
Came up my nose. It came up my nose.
Alright.
I don't know how to do this.
Awesome. And I said you tried this.
She was breathing heavily and coughing.
What are you talking about?
What did I say?
This is why we don't trust.
You can. Up about the same place.
Lovely.
Enough.
Don't tell me what to do. Are you gonna give it to me? What is your problem? It feels like there's a poop in my butt. It feels like there's poop in my butt, like, running.
Yeah, man.
You're my little dill pickle. And my daddy said,
Sam.
So we only defend Lily? This should be entertaining. Sorry. Animal, you're scaring me. Stay on her!
I listened.
No, you didn't.
I'm sorry.
Oh, they just lost the fluffy part on the mic.
Of course they did.
Yeah. Hike! Aww.
Again, you didn't get any props. How do you feel?
I don't know how I describe
you. For senior night.
I'm sorry.
I'm gonna have to get a rabies shot.
Two, three. Go!
And that was BHS, Girls Lacrosse, Practice,
period.
And Scene.
Thanks for watching, everyone. Have a nice life. I'm Garrett.
I'm Colby.
I'm Gabe.
And I'm Johnny.
And you're watching Disney Channel. Wait, that's Nickelodeon.
You sang Nickelodeon. But it's fine.
Possible to get onto the roof today. Like, this is the last show.
What, why would you want to go up there with them birds?
It's the roof.
It's the bird's roof.
We need to get onto the roof to film the intro. It has to happen.
When do you guys need to get up there?
Like today. This is the last day that we're filming.
I'm going to talk to some people I know.
That you know?
Yeah, that I know. I can't tell you who they are, but I'm going to talk to them.
Okay.
And I'm going to see if I can get you on the roof.
Okay. Hello, and welcome everyone to our final episode of Where the Red Hawks Roam. This is my final week here at BHS. So sad. I know a lot of you are going to be sad to see me go, or not. I don't really care. Let's get back into the halls for our last time and see what's up with students in the hallways. What are you listening to? 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 Children at BHS.
Alright, we'll go under
people. This guy's superstar trap
man. Superstar. And he's having the lunch of champions for the meet today.
State meet, or no. What is it?
State meet.
No. State?
League meet.
League meet. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. How are you doing today, Melanie? What you up to?
Nothing, just on walking in the hallway. You did great at that show. Oh my God. I'm so
thank
proud
you.
Of you.
Ow.
I'm so proud of you.
Stop.
You too. You did amazing.
Thank you. Thank you very much. You? You did a fantastic job. You got like the most applause out of anyone.
I know I did.
Can you do that again?
You wanted to learn how to do it just like that.
All right. Oh, yeah. Just leave what at home? But this is my like last week here. I'm never gonna see you again. It is not a lie. I am leaving.
About time.
Hi. Ele tá gravando essa
foto. What are you doing here right now? What class are you supposed to be in?
This is my class.
This is your class? What you doing? What you up to?
Eating Starburst.
What class is this called? Like, what is the exact name of the class?
It's called a free block.
Is that true?
No.
Oh my God. Batteries.
Facts. What happened to you?
I fell off my skateboard.
Yeah. Oh my God, in passing time, what if I can get like a rave going? Yeah! Yeah! Woo! Yeah! Colby! Yeah! I love this school! Woo! Yeah! I love this school so much! Woo! That made me a little happy.
I'm gonna sneak up on Amber.
Son. I'm doing good, how are you? Hey, gabagoo. I'm gonna bring a ball. Thank you, Pat. Me. Oh, Chuck. What's going on, Chuck?
Nothing much.
Say what's up.
What's up?
All right, Pat. What's going on today?
How you doing?
What's your, like, senior citizen name?
Pat.
Wait.
Look there. Bo, my name isn't Colin. It's not Colin.
What's your favorite dance move? Go-to dance move, go. I'll do it with you.
Eating.
Can you do like an actual, you ran out of raisins.
Oh.
All right, you got a second pack of raisins. All right, I want you to eat that raisin pack in as least like amount of grabs as you can. Can you eat it all in one?
Yeah.
Do it. No.
That's quick.
There's still a lot of raisins in there and on the floor.
Kobe's doing a good job, as always. Can I make sure they're clean? I want to eat them. I want to eat those. I'm starving. Appreciate it.
All right. You have a good one, man.
Yeah, you too. You too.
I appreciate it, though.
Mm-hmm. Nice chain.
Thank you.
So this is it, huh?
I guess so.
Well, it's been a fun year. I'm gonna miss you.
Aw, really? I'm gonna miss you, too.
Don't get sappy or I'll reset your attendance for the year.
Good luck with the kid next year. See you around. And this is how it feels. As we go on, we remember
all the times we had together. Forgot something.
Wait.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road.
Are you playing sad music?
No, it must be hallway music.
Alright, bye then.
Bye.
Okay, wait, is the order Colby, me,
it's
Gabe?
It's Colby, you, what?
Colby, no. Me, Gabe, Johnny.
Whatever the order is in the beginning right there.
What are you laughing at that?
It's because of the... Okay. The plaque dedication ceremony. Okay.
You're like, the instruments ensemble.
And I'm Gabe. And I'm Johnny. Every time.
All right, we're rolling from the top. Just roll now. Roll now, and we'll have to go.
Give us a countdown.
Keep going, Gabe.
What's up, Gabe?
What am I supposed to say?
I'm Gabe.
You're not the last one.
I want to take a pic.
You didn't say and.
Sorry.
You just said I'm.
I didn't say.
I'm over.
Can you hold it together?
I'm okay. Start from spring concert.
You don't want start, me.
No, just be like, just be like, about, just okay. Something stupid.
You like instrumental? I love the Navy.
Shut up. Go back.
I'm gonna say it. Shut. Everyone, hold yourself together for a minute, please. Are you done?
Yeah.
I love the Navy.
That's you.
We have to start from the Navy again.
Everyone, bite your cheeks. Hold it together. I need to talk about how I love the Navy and the Marines.
Okay.
Hold on.
Chad face.
I can't do it.
My ribs started.
That was so unnatural.